Sorry, mate, we're still closed. Excuse me. Can I help you?
Hello, Tony. Ready for our date? Hey, it's okay. It's okay. It's me. It's Kurt.
I know who you are. But you're dead, Kurt. You're dead.
So the black man...
I mean, you died in a jet ski accident.
It's a lot to take in.
I held your sister's hand, and I cried as we lowered you into the ground. I mean, we all did. Me, Lucy, Ruth, Carol.
I can't imagine how weird that must have been.
You dying wasn't weird. It broke my heart. I mean, you were my best friend.
Okay, look, let me try and explain. When I left here, I was a mess, right? I mean, Ruth and I had finished... I couldn't control my temper. I was really scared I was going to hurt someone.
Hang on a second. The body in your coffin, who is it?
He was the guy who lived in the bunk above me in the hostel. They asked me to identify his body and I switched IDs.
21 years, Kurt. 21 years of blaming myself for letting you go. Of missing my oldest friend, who I wanted to be like so badly at her. I mean, I still can't walk past a dog without hoping I see her. You dying was one of the worst days of my life, and I've had to carry that pain around ever since.
I'm sorry, okay? For everything, for arranging to meet like this, I didn't know what else to do.
Well, the rising from the grave to tell me that I'm the love of your life.
Don't say it like that, Tone. I always thought that you and I had a special connection.
Wait a second. How did you even know that I wasn't happily married? I mean, have you been spying on me?
You're living in a caravan, Tony. What happened? It's pretty shocking seeing you like this.
Oh, well, I'm sorry that this is all really traumatic for you. I mean, why are you here?
Tired of running away, Tony. I want to come home.
Holly!
So, since I've been gone, you have slept with my sister and my ex-wife. And you think you know someone. What about Diane? Is it completely over?
Diane wouldn't take me back even if I crawled. What about you? You ever get married?
No. No, I couldn't trust myself to let anyone get close.
Well, you weren't a bad person, Kurt.
I wasn't you, though, Tony, was I?
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, yeah, I had the looks, the bike, and I got all the girls.
However, did you pull through?
It was you that I wanted to be. You're the guy that people could rely on. You had drive, but you always put other people first. You always made the right decision.
Yeah.
There are two things that you can rely on in this world, and that is death and Tony Hutchinson. You're my hero, Tony.
I don't know what to say. I've missed you, Kurt.
I missed you too.